All right. We're back. We are back with some Final Fantasy IX action. I've taken the liberty of not only arriving at our destination, but I also learned all the abilities that I could once again, because we did get some new abilities, some new equipment from the Chocobo minigame. So I think I learned, I don't even remember what it was, but it's probably like, some had more to learn than others. Restore HP was the one that everybody had to learn, though. So anyways, yeah, here we go. Kind of lost the thread here. I don't even remember why we're here, but it's safe to say that we are overleveled for the situation, so I mean, what are we, like, almost level 60? And we have almost all the abilities, the passive abilities for everybody, so. Some are closer than others, of course. What the hell? Treasure chest on the ceiling. Sweet. I think we're trying to find Kuja right now. Because we need his airship or something. So, I actually played a small amount of this the other day. I got about 15 minutes into the episode before my mom's PC exploded or whatever happened. It was one of those, it keeps restarting before it boots. And there's no way to repair the boot process. It was just, it's not, it was just not recoverable. So, formatting it fixed it, obviously, but I had to recover some backup that I had on her hard drive, because I had all these drum samples and whatnot, which I was like 20 gigs of a drum kit that I multi-sampled, and I didn't want to lose that, so that took a while to get off and everything. Then I could format it. We bought two new hard drives, thinking the hard drive was just kaput. And then right after that, I fixed it. I'm like, oh. That's usually what happens, though. You buy new hardware, then the old hardware is fine. It's Born. Oh. He says, oh. It's just you. Miniature wizard. That doesn't look like a very good ceiling fan. I think the angle's incorrect. Hooray! Now we can dig for gold and chocographs. What's up, Arcus? Still letting my thumb recover a bit. There's like a lot of missing skin. Like, it's still a little raw. I'm trying not to pick at it, though. I'm very much like a pick at the wound kind of guy. But yeah, I tried out my SNES to NES converter. It was all good. Everything feels good. Wall climbs are easier on this SNES pad for Ninja Gaiden. Buttons are in a much more likable shape than either the original or the dog bone. So, Bivy's having existential crisis right now. So, I'm curious about this auto life. It's an expensive ability, and we all have it equipped, pretty much. Is it broken? Like, do we just keep reviving every time we die? Yeah, it's not so much that my thumb hurts, but there's like a missing layer or two of skin. So it's all shiny. And has, you know, and it gets those creases in it. Because, yeah. I think it's because I tried to... I did have a callus for a while, and I think, like, some dead skin kind of showed, and I picked at it, and then I eventually ended up picking it all off like an idiot. So, don't do that. I kind of wish I could use a PlayStation controller for NES, though. Like, it's perfect. Perfect pad to me. There is still a slight pain. Pressure under the thumb, inside the thumb or something. Only in one specific spot. So, yeah. Anyways. We gotta go find Kuja, who's on the east side of this continent. We've done all the chocographing we can do for now. There are, like, I think 4 pieces left to get, and then we get the flying chocobo, but can't do that yet, so. Alright, so this is where we're supposed to be, these little sand sinking areas. I believe that's what they said. And the ability I'm talking about is auto life. Automatically casts life when you die. Does it continually do this? Is this a one and done? We're about to find out. If you all die at the same time, does it not work? I'm curious. It mustn't work if you all die. Because otherwise it's impossible to lose, right? So let's find out. Because we're going to fight these ant lions here. And the ant lions do a lot of wipe abilities, kind of. So, they do like really damaging abilities that take everyone down to a couple HP. And I'm just gonna let that go. I'm gonna see what happens with it. I'm not gonna heal. Oh, Sandstorm is the first one. Yeah, so you see what happens here. Auto potion for Vivi. We might drop Kiraga on one guy. And that Blizzara. Focus. Oh, he's done already. Holy crap. I didn't even get to test it out. Okay, so we're kind of OP. Seems like we're kind of OP for this situation. Maybe all that grinding for like 2 days is bad. Enter. Didn't I just... Wait a minute. Was that not the battle to get in? I don't know. Did I just get in a random battle? Didn't feel like it was random. Yeah, we're a little bit OP, it seems. But we could still die here, so... Let's see what happens. I hit X to enter, and then we fought another one, which to me says that was a random encounter. But I'm pretty sure we're supposed to fight Antlion anyways. Yeah. So that was kind of like a free Antlion. That was free. First one's free, you know? Let's see what we got here. Blizzara, attack. Hit him with another Blizzara. He should be dead. Should be no issue. Bada beam. Bada boom. I kind of wanted to figure out this auto life situation. He's going to counter. I believe he counters. They all physical counter, but he's weak, so it doesn't matter. What did I do? Did she attack or something? What did I do there? I don't want her to attack because she heals. It's kind of bad. Please kill him. I'm gonna heal him by accident. Yay. We might never figure out if this auto life is broken. But that's fine. Enter. Does that mean we killed it, or does that mean... What the fuck? What's going on here? Oh, is this the wrong one? I'm not understanding what I'm doing. Is that why it keeps doing this? Is it just a certain one? I'm not privy. This is free, this is a good place to grind. Right? Seems like it is. I don't know why I just default to Blizzara. I think that's the cooler spell. Because it's ice. Yeah, that's the attack. So if he did something that wiped us all out, would the auto life take effect? Doesn't it seem impossible to lose? There must be some clause in there. I'm not aware of. Does she not have auto regen on? I thought she did. Maybe auto regen goes faster if you have haste. I'm about to check this out. Wait, Vivi has auto potion, that's what it was. Okay. He doesn't have regen. Yeah. She has auto regen, but it's not equipped because she's using the half. I figured this was a little bit better. Half MP. Cuts MP by half. Really good. So. Alright. I guess that means. That it's not this one? Maybe it's a different one? Not really understanding this, but... One of them must be the correct one or something. I thought I just had to fight these and then it would, like, open up or something. Ah, well. Free. We all have darkness. I don't know where that keeps coming from. Must be that spell that hurts us a lot. There it is. Found it. It's just a certain one, I guess. Wonder if that's random. Pretty good. What? It's pretty good leveling system there if you just keep trying to go in one of those. Oh no! It was a trap! This is like the equivalent of the sand prison in Final Fantasy VIII. Like, if you were really underleveled or underabilityed in that prison area of Final Fantasy VIII, you were kind of messed up. You're boned. And the same would be true here. But that's not going to be the case, of course. Oh no, he's toying with us. That's the true ultimate villain strategy, is never to actually kill you. For some reason it never works out. Wonder why. Never. I wanted to say never again. Hey, Sid. I need you to look after the others, you little frog guy. I'm sure you can handle it. None of these other ones open, huh? Gotta check. Our due diligence. Huh, should have healed a little bit more before we... Okay. Abilities. Auto haste, auto life. These seem pretty good. I don't know about this one, though. It might be devils or beasts or men. Master thief. I don't really need that right now. I'm not stealing shit. 10 out of 50 we can get. Counter in there. That's a good one. What does he have equipped? Power belt? Alright, we're good. We're good. Let's do it. Grr. Oil vert. The Gulag stone. Good. Ooh! Gotta speak their names, but you know I'm just gonna pick the most diverse cast here. So. Gotta go with the main cast. I mean, Biko has full life, but that's not that important. We have auto life. Aww. But I will not keep my promise. I'm evil. The hell is this? Can I go back? Deek doop doop deek doop doop. HP 20, accuracy, counters up there. Yeah, he's got everything he needs. Good stuff. Oh, we're all healed. That's nice. I don't think we get to control the airship or anything. So. This is like the Hildegard 2. But then we get the third one. After that. Alright, Valbert. Smoke these fools. Do 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 do. Well, he's troubled. Pretty good experience. It's no zombie whale, though. Whoa. Oh, this is the Hildegard 1. So where do we get the third one? Maybe there is no third one. Maybe I'm making that up. So this weird little sand prison thing I'm thinking about must be later. Pretty sure we're supposed to like... Oh, the remaining party, right? Must... Right. I see. The remaining people we leave behind. Maybe I should have thought more about this then. Oh, they probably... have different elements, like the red on top is fire. That's lightning and ice. Something. Okay, that did no damage. That did a lot of damage. See if his head switches. Doesn't look like it. Didn't switch. Okay, physical attack, red. Killed him! 94. That's classic. Alright. Okay, what is trouble? Don't even know what it is. I could have took my mountain chocobo right up into that exit there. Don't know why I didn't just do that. Cut to the chase. That'd be pretty cool if you could do that, just steal the airship. Couldn't we just throw those guys out the boat? Clearly, we could. The ship, airship, boat, whatever. I'm pretty sure they would stand no chance. I remember this next place being pretty difficult. Way back when, so. Can I just... There's no way off the continent. I suppose I can find some chocobo tracks or something. They'd be pretty cool. Where are they at, though? Let's go to the marsh. No, we don't have, Buena. Go wander around, I guess. Hey, what's up? I'm a house on stilts. Looks like that FF7 boss, or not boss, just Raylan. Chocobo Prince. So this is the continent with no beaches. Now I see why you can't get the flying chocobo before you get the airship, because then you could just escape this continent. Damn! Is that like a demi? Does it do half damage? Kinda scary. This counterattack? Yeah, it does half. I thought he'd be dead. Or he just attacks extremely frequent? I don't know. Not even as much experience as, like, the whale. Kinda weird. Okay, this is not the way, but I do see chocobo tracks, so that's good. Ooh, we can find those treasures while we're here. Yeah. Let's do it. Oh god. This is bad. Let's attack this fool. Oh, I attacked the wrong one. That's bad. Luckily we healed him there, because otherwise... Let's hit him with that fire. Let's hit him with magic and see if it does anything. Confuse. I believe these guys give like lots of AP. That's typically how cactuars operate. Water hurts them a lot too, maybe? Not ice, that's different. Oh, he fell over. He was done. Maybe water, they absorb it. One or the other. Oh, that's right, Bivy, doesn't he have water? Yeah, he does. Half MP, man. It's pretty good. Get that much AP. I remember in FF8, you went to the Cactuar Island and they just gave you tons of JP? Is that it? Job points? That's it? Cool. Que. We're gonna change this music. Now it's all happy. So you could probably just drop down there, huh? I wonder if there's a... How would we get down there? How would we get down there without the chocobo? Is there like another... Okay, well... Oh. Let's look for the next treasure. You have to select a different thing. I didn't know you weren't allowed to dig without finding the, Okay, that's too far out. Gotta be right here, right? I thought it'd be like right in the middle of the green thing. Nope. Oh, this range is so large. Shit. Gotcha. Gotcha. Opals. Demon's mail. Okay. Sounds wicked. What a beautiful sunset, Koopo. Well, it's not going to be over here. Yeah, how are you supposed to get there? Do you have to take the airship there? Because that would be it, right? You're pretty sure that's what the destination is. They certainly don't want you to have a chocobo there. That doesn't make any sense. Phoenix Pinion. Phoenix Pinion let me down, man. I didn't want to talk about that. It's quite upsetting. What is this? Some sort of shit. Okay. This doesn't look right. What a beautiful sunset. Okay, so it's just where the sun changes. Let's just keep going. Alright. It's around here then. You don't know how large the sunset is? Like the area for it? It's definitely by the edge of the ocean here, so. Looking for this weird formation? That could be it right there. Not exactly sure. Maybe not. It's definitely not there. Maybe it's on another portion that we can't get to, some archipelago. An Alaskan's Fox Archipelago. What a cool word. Alaska's Fox Archipelago. Aha. That it? That doesn't look like it. Oh, I see a forest. That picture's wrong. I'm so mad. Kaiser Knuckles, Iron Man. That kind of weak. But yeah, that's that. That's all of them except for this one. I believe we have two more to find. Or no, one of these is... We have three more to find, and one of these is a combination of pieces. So... How do we unselect? There you go. Alright. I'm not sure if they want me to take the airship to that place. But I'm just gonna chocobo there because that's cooler. Because the airship's right there. Okay, where is it at? I lost where I'm going. I don't really know where I am. It must be this way or something, maybe. Shit. Okay, this is back where we got the chocobo tracks. Nothing here. There it is. Okay, gotcha. There must be some entry here that's not this. Maybe this vine or something, I don't know. Give it a save-o. I believe there's some weird magic nonsense in this area. Maybe there's like a magic barrier or something. Oh, we did get new stuff. Demon mail sounds new. And it just, it's not even good. Absorb shadow. I've never even heard of that, but sure. I bet you there's demons here. We also got, like, some Kaiser Knuckles we probably already had. Absorbs shadow. Raises holy and shadow elemental attack. I never read these little things here. Earth. All right. Here we are at whatever this is. Oh, we actually don't go here yet. Well, that explains it. We're not supposed to go here yet. I wonder why. I must be thinking into the future. Whoops. They're like, you're not supposed to be here yet. Fuck out of here. And I thought that was it. So now what? There's some other place that we don't know, I guess? Okay. Well, we know there's nothing over there. We outsmarted the game so much that couldn't even compute. Well, we landed right here. Hello there. Welcome to the stream. We landed here. There's some place called Oil something. If that's not it, I don't know where it could be. Oh! It's pointing me right to it in the map. Well, if that's where I just was, I'll be upset. It's probably not, though, so. That's weird. Yeah, okay. This is a thing. Gotcha. My memories are all mixed up. So this is... I don't know. I don't remember this. Hey, Moogle. All right. Mog shop. Diamond sword. Boom. Trident. Got it. Boom. Whoa, that's too many. Judo uniforms. Sick. There you go. Bought a bunch of shit. Ready to rock. Strength goes up. Nothing there. Demon's mail. Gold armor. Well, it's a new ability, so we gotta equip it. Even though it's weaker than... two different armors. Alright. Green beret. Magic goes down. Defense goes down. Magic defense goes up. I mean, I guess. That's really not that good. Whatever. Oh yeah, judo uniform, forgot about that. defense goes up, magic defense goes down. This is all confusing. Like, these are very small changes. Do they even matter? No, I'm not gonna do that. It sucks. I feel like I bought a bunch of shit for no reason. Well, I mean, that's clearly better, though. So, take that. So, there you go. There's a thing. No. Nah. Nah. It sucks. Straight booty. Oil vert. Should probably get ability up on him. Cause he's got stuff to learn there. MPH. Miles per hour. Miles per hour. Okay, this is gonna be a straight confusing dungeon thing, probably. You cannot carry another one. That's how good I am. Ooh, that's gotta be a throw weapon. That's my guess. Sounds like it is, right? Yep, I was right. I believe that's a Yuffie weapon as well. Sup? I'm a big statue guy that's probably hard to beat. There's some trick to me. Such as... Oh, okay. Oh, fuck. Now, wait a minute. I am Brea. Yeah, sure you are. Nice try, Brea. So wait a minute. I brought these fucking magic users, and I can't use magic at all? What the fuck? You could've told me that, Kuja. You could've told me, man. I feel robbed. Right? Gotta fight Brea now. No, she was weak. You could've told me this. I wouldn't have brought a bunch of magic dudes. He didn't tell me shit. If he would have told me, it would have been in bold yellow text, and he would have said, "Don't bring your magic guys, because you're fucked." He didn't say anything like that. I'm gonna hit this. What is this? What the fuck is this? Hit it. It's red. Boom. Well, whatever. We're still gonna whoop ass. We're still gonna whoop some ass. Oh, Stilts gonna hit her. What's up, Stilts? I already have an emerald, do I? High potion, emerald, and elixir. Okay. Seems like you can't buy it unless all of them are available. That's a bit odd. Emerald, huh? I think I probably have that. Nope. It's brand new. Haste and white draw. It's gotta be like a Buena and Biko thing. Yep. Alrighty. Well, we're level 60. It shouldn't be a problem. I haven't received any mail lately, Koopa. What's going on? Hey, Mool. Would you go to Mognet Central and complain for me? I'm so mad about it. Well, it's the holidays, man. You can't expect Mognet to be in 10 places at once. You know? It's rough out there. We're level 60. We don't care. I can beat this boss by myself. I got auto life. I believe this room is important for something. Gaia gear? Don't I already have that? Of course I do. Sucks. They're giving me shit I already have. What's the point of gear that, like, you get right after you get it? Anyways, like, oh, I found this rare gear. Just kidding. Because you give it right after, you know, treasure chest. Thanks. Way to make my shit feel useless. Focus, Vivi. You can do it. I'm Bidane. You're not Bidane. Oh, shit. That was nuts. Just kidding. Wasn't that nuts? Get out of here, Bidane. You ain't me. Wah. I mean, I guess at worst we have like two characters who can just use items. They're on item duty. So. What is this? Steps? This has got to be. Yeah, this has got to be for the end. I believe you fight some sort of weird hologram thing. This is cool looking. It's a cool area. I didn't even heal. I don't even care. I don't have to care. I just keep fighting this shitty enemy. Petrify, don't do that. Which one is the soft? Where is it at? Cut you down, buddy. How come Buena's not saying, I'm Buena? Oh, I Buena. That's better. More realistic. Meh. These guys are pushovers. At some point, we gotta be able to use magic. I just have a feeling. Oh, that's the door. I have a feeling it's just gonna pop something. Something's gonna happen. We hit a switch. This could be like a crazy puzzle. No. I just bought it, man. It's a fucking game. This game sucks. Those are like RPG. Never do those things if you're making an RPG. Sweet new equipment. Oh, look, the new equipment's right here. 5 minutes later. Come on now. It's just embarrassing. Trouble knife. No trouble. I forgot he had auto potion on. Okay, it only works once. That's all I needed to know. So that makes it not so broken. Auto life working infinitely would be kind of silly. Well, this is kind of a weird one because I'm gonna use these up because why do we have them? Where do we even get them from? Get out of here. Gee whiz. Obadane's one of the ancients. Shield armor again. Okay, he's learning. He's learning. He's good. Yeah, get rid of that soon. Whoa, I'm not going there. That does not look good. Go this way. It's locked. Yeah. Let's go everywhere but that door first. I wonder if I hit that switch and it's blue, I get a different globe thing. Oh, this looks nuts. Power vest. That's a new one. Strength up, defense up. I'll take it. Stone killer, gamble defense. Okay. Alright. Anything else it does? Okay. Feather boots. We already got plenty of those. Inside the Dreamcast, that's that little spiral. Oh man, I did not want to target that. I'm the real Biko. Will the real Biko please stand up? Don't kill her. Okie dokie. Time to put that demon mail on. Look at that defense. My goodness. Oh, this is like the exact same. What are these laser beams? It's like a light show going on. It's got like a little dance party of a song, right? Hey, I'm a bird, parakeet, parrot thing. Oh, we're not killing them in one hit. It's not good. I don't care. I think I care about that. I'm the greatest. You can't beat me. Scare tactics won't work on me. Although we're gonna run out of potions eventually. Doing stuff like that. What a strange ball. Alright, so there must be some other orb touching we have to do here. More laser beams. What is going on down there? Sniper. Okay. What? It's kind of puzzling. I've only... let me go touch it again, I guess. Then we'll go examine the globe, the elevator thing. Can't touch it again, so there's gotta be something else, right? Okay, cool. At least that narrows it down. Interesting. Maybe I can examine that globe again. Maybe that I've looked at the globe, now there'll be something in the other room. Also a possibility. Oh, it's Pico again. Hey, Pico. You're not. Stop lying to me. I think I remember there being some pretty tough conflict here. I think that's what I remember, but it's probably because I did the same mistake that I did here, bringing just whoever. Alright, let's heal up with a tent. Save it. It's been an hour, so I'll break this one off because I feel like this is there's more to this. So I'll split off the episode. All right, that's it for this part.